Hello, it's me again, and today we're going to teach you how to get your sand ready for some stuff to do with it.
Okay, we're going to get our sand washed, and we got this down there in the swamps, and we sifted it out the best we can, but we want to get all those micro fine particles so that we can use it for crafts and things like that.
Crafts, right?
Are you dazed and right now? Who the hell is your head called?
I'm someone else. I don't know who I am yet, but I'm someone else.
I think you were on. I think you were the gopher off of Winnie the Pooh. Anyway, we're gonna wash the sand. Okay, see that right there? All we want to stay in there is that the thickest of it. So we're gonna wash this. The heavier particles were let go. Oh, I was telling you about a gold trommel. The way that works is it's got holes in there, and it makes the big rocks go on out down at the bottom, and the little particulates fall through, and then whatever's left there. And my idea is like the mixer thing. Okay, when it's going like that, and you're putting all the dirt and the sand in there, and you're running water in the top of it, like right here.
Sediment.
Right. And see all that lightweight sediment is coming out the top. So where's the gold going?
Into the bottom.
Into the bottom down there. So that keeps turning. So we put as much, get a bucket of sediment and go in there. Just pour it right in there on top of this water. All right, just pour it in.
Sediment.
There's more sediment.
Sediment.
That, or pay dirt. Now look, that water's just going in there. Hold on, let's let it run till it's clear this time. You're putting in there.
Sediment.
All right. Now this time we're not going to do no more. You hold the video because my hand's getting... All right, I'm going to just keep turning this until this water gets clear. Now, if there's any gold in there, or when this sand is completely gone,